Lots of ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Excuse me.
Hey, time to get rich.
Watch the guard.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there?
Somebody called about a ghost in the break room, but it turns out it was just somebody's laundry.
I'm so sorry.
This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over? Don't lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original.
Watch the guard. It's a guard.
The guard.
Check the guard. The guard.
Check the computer for leads.
Check the guard.
Now remember where the paintings are.
Guard over there. Guard.
Don't move. You're being detained. I got some smartass in custody. There might be more of them.
That drive can unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard, over there.
I've never been very interested in art, but if you see one of those paintings with the dogs playing poker, grab it for me, will you?
Spotted a guard. Watch the guard.
It's a guard.
Spotted a guard.
For the security bars. The ground floor security bar controls are somewhere in the main area. Look around for an LCD type display.
There's the guard. Spotted a guard.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard.
There's the guard.
Check the guard.
Guard, over there.
Guard.
Guard.
Check the guard.
There's a guard.
Guard over there.
What's on my mind?
Check the guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Bars on the ground floor are disabled.
You guys heard that?
Guard!
Guard! Watch the guard!
Pedro Vicario's suicide paintings is on our list. He was working on them while he sliced up his wrists, and some pretentious asshats claim they can tell which ones are real by feeling the pain. If you're not one of them, you can use a UV light instead. This gallery has some very high-tech security systems in place, so keep that in mind when you enter the exhibition rooms.
Shoot!
Motion detectors can't detect you as long as you don't move.
Hi. Just calling to say that everything is great, and I would totally tell you if there were any robbers around.
Tracking another assault team. They'll be there in about 30 seconds. on. Of options on how to play this. You choose.
Why are people so inconsiderate?
Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier.
Check the guard.
Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is.
Guard. Guard. guard over
They've
there.
Installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms. Scan the right code and the door will unlock.
Watch the guard.
Keep an eye out for digital devices like smartphones. They could have QR codes on them. Check the staff areas or the utility rooms. That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original.
Hey,
Don't
guard.
Lose it. Lots of options on how to play this. You choose.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like the way.
I almost dropped my phone. You just stepped on my $1,000 shoe.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there?
Watch the guard.
The gallery's upgraded to a QR reader system for the exhibition rooms. They unlock by scanning the right QR code.
Check the guard.
Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms.
Watch the guard.
That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it.
Guard.
Check the computer for leads. I've looked through the briefs for these paintings we're stealing. I'm telling you, these artists...
The guard.
They're all fucking crazy. Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
Drive can unlock the security
Watch
for the
guard.
Uma Ledet painting. There's a lot of state-of-the-art, even custom security in this place. Be careful when you go into the exhibition rooms.
Guard.
You should be able to pass under the lasers when they're at their highest point.
Hold it!
Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
Let's get it on.
It's showtime.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there? Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Guard. Guard.
That drive can unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Don't lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original. There's a lot of state-of-the-art, even custom security in this place. Be careful when you go into the exhibition rooms. You'll be able to pass the lasers when they're at their highest.
Guard over there. Check the guard.
I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these... fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
Oh man. This is so embarrassing. I dropped my cup of coffee, and when I went to clean it up, I slipped on the floor. So now I'm sitting here, wet pants, pushing the wrong goddamn buttons on the radio. Oh, does this shift ever end?
Okay, right. I think that sounds good.
Guard!
It's a guard. Hey, watch the guard. Guard over there. the guard. It's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard.
Stop right there!
Guard, over there.
Situation okay?
Locate the security bar controls.
What is it now? Don't you think it's more than a little inappropriate that you're always checking up on me? Why is that?
Check for some
you crushing on me or something? It ain't happening, bro. Get a life.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yep. Sounds good.
Watch the guard. There's the guard.
Guard over there. Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Guard, over there.
Guard over there. Guard. Check the guard.
I've never been very interested in art, but if you see one of those paintings with the dogs playing poker, grab it.
Check the guard. Guard. Watch the guard.
What was that noise?
Guard.
security bars on the ground floor are disabled.
Guard! There's a guard.
Guard. Guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard.
Face on the floor.
Hold it!
Lots of ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Really?
Take it easy.
It's not real, though.
priority is to get the paintings Beckett wants for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there? The gallery recently installed. Check the computer for leads. Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms.
Just wanted to ask if you felt like catching a movie.
Now remember where the paintings are.
Hey, it's me. No, I hit you last time.
Time to take a bite. Big Apple style.
That drive can unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting. Don't lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the
original.
Check
the guard.
What did I just hear?
This gallery has some very high-tech security systems in place. So guard, keep that in mind when you enter the exhibition rooms.
Check the guard.
Situation okay?
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party. Sometime when the place is empty, you know? I think it'd be a blast. We never get to have any fun on the job. What do you think?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense.
The guard.
Guard over there.
Guard.
Hmm.
I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
Hey, dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped. But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
I see. Yeah, this sounds reasonable.
Spotted a guard. Watch the guard.
Security bars on the ground floor are disabled. You should be able to pass under the lasers when they're at their highest point.
Thank you.
the guard.
I've looked through the briefs for these paintings we're stealing. I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy. Vicario's suicide paintings is on our list. He was working on them while he sliced up his wrists, and some pretentious asshats claim they can tell which ones are real by feeling the pain. If you're not one of them, you can use a UV light instead.
Hey, you!
What's that?
On the ground!
What's going on over there?
Have you ever seen any real mole people? Is it true they ride alligators and can-
Hold it! Don't shoot! Get down!
Uh-huh. Yeah, sounds good.
On your knees!
Lie down! The floor. Face on the floor. Down, motherfucker.
Get down! Lie down!
Right.
On the floor.
Oh, why am I so unlucky?
Money?
Flash the sieve.
Down, motherfucker!
Don't shoot me! Don't take my purse! I just bought it!
Get the fuck down!
Call the National Guard!
Upper floor display cases are now accessible. That's the original painting. You'll get one use out of the drive, so make sure you've picked the right painting. Merchandise here if you want to stay and steal some more. I'm sure Beckett can sell it for us.
Check the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard.
Something.
Hope it wasn't the original.
Out, a sieve. Check the guard. Right over there.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Guard. Civilian.
Say anything.
Ah! Oh my God, we're all gonna die.
Don't shoot.
This is literally
something happening.
Let's go.
There's a guard.
right.
What's that?
Down!
Under the guard.
Face on the floor!
Everything. Time to leave.